out of light, mate.
Be right out, Dad.
Emmett!
I said I'd be right out.
Why is the door locked? What's going on in there?
Men's stuff.
Men's stuff. Men's stuff doesn't take this bloody long. Hey, you better not be raiding my David Beckham. Fine, I'm going to leave without you then, mate. I'm going on my own. Bye. Question. Hey, I can't hear.
It's a Valentine's gift. Miss Connie says it's customary to give someone you love a present on Valentine's Day. I didn't think you needed it anymore.
You could have asked me.
Can I have it?
Sure. So what's the name?
Secret.
I see.
Besides, I don't want to jinx.
Well, happy Valentine's Day then.
You can't say that.
I can't.
You can only say it to someone you're in love with.
Oh. Sounds kind of complicated, huh?
No, not really.
Right. Isn't that Mrs. Cunliffe?
It's Ms. Cunliffe. She's not married anymore.
Right.
Shit, then she's coming over back natural.
What's natural?
Just being softer. Okay, here she is.
Shit.
Hey, Emmett. Hey, Emmett's dad.
Tom.
Tom, we miss you. Reading group.
No, we don't. You lost Mickey.
Well, I do.
I did. Get another mouse for the class. A few of them, actually.
And they're settling in very nicely, aren't they? And they keep asking about you.
Oh, really?
Well, they're playing my song. I'll see you tonight.
Tonight?
Parent teacher night.
Oh, right. Absolutely.
See you in class, Emma.
You okay?
Just building some courage. Moment of truth.
Good luck out there, son. Be brave.
Skill tester game and gave it to my mum before she died. He calls them skill teasers because he reckons they tease you into spending more money than they are really worth. But they are actually called skill testers. Any questions? Nathan?
Where did you get it?
At Luna Park. Any more questions? Haley?
Who are you going to give it to?
Someone special. Any other questions? Kelsey?
You love her?
Thank you, Emmett. May I sit down now, sweetie? So who's next?
What a shame, bloody Dawson. If ever there was a perfect advertisement for abortion. Is it wrong to hate a kid so much?
Oh. Is it wrong to have a crush on the student's father? A widow no less?
I wish that widow has an incredible ass. Besides, you're not looking to wed him, just bed him, right? Right? All right. This is what I'd do. I'd throw him down on the teacher's desk and bloody do him.
I couldn't do that.
You can and you will, otherwise some other bitch is gonna, like me. Got it?
Do you really think he has an incredible...
Yes.
I love his earlobes. I know they're just earlobes, but I love the way they just hang there. They're vulnerable and innocent. They're adorable. I want to squish them.
Bloody squish you in a minute.
Emmett,
what happened?
Shane Dawson.
Bloody little turd.
So what happened?
I was defending the honors.
How so?
He called you a bad name. I took offense.
What did he say?
You when you hear miss. It's rude.
Try me.
Are you sure?
Yes, I think I'm big enough to handle it.
He called you miss. Can't leave.
Emmett.
That's what he said. So I slugged him. Then he pushed me into the bubble.
I appreciate the concern, Emmett, but you can't just go taking matters into your own hands. Next time that happens, I want you to report it to the teacher on duty, and they'll take care of it. I don't want you getting hurt. You're a special boy. You know that? Good afternoon, 5C.
Good afternoon, Miss Cunliffe.
All right, who's the straightest? Out you go. Spelling test tomorrow.
How did today go?
All right.
Did you hand over the bee?
Yeah.
What did she say?
Nothing.
What a bitch.
Come on, let's go.
All right. Let's roll.
Yeah, just building some courage. Moment of truth.
Last, but definitely not least.
Oh, we're last, are we?
Yeah, thank God. I thought the kids were hard at work.
That sounds painful.
So do you want to come inside me? I mean, do you want to come into the classroom
Absolutely.
With me?
Absolutely.
It's okay, Emmett. Just need your dad for now. Take a seat.
Where were you? I was looking all over for you, that's why it took so long.
I wasn't feeling too good.
Yeah, I know that. You okay now?
Okay,
now. Me too.
I have